I couldn't take it anymore. So I told her. She was a chain around me. A sickness. She was tearing me apart. I was on fire. And I reached for her. And she touched me. And her hand was cool and soft. And she felt like salvation. And she smelled of roses. And I wanted to drown in her. I wanted her to hold me underwater. Till my last breath exploded inside me. I wanted to die in her arms. But then she turned away. Then she wanted to leave. Just when I wanted her to stay. And that was the dance we did, you see. Back and forth. Push and pull. There was a song on the turntable and those stupid disco lights were on, flashing, demented. And all I knew was I couldn't die. I couldn't go to my grave without holding her once. One time. The song on the turntable was Rise. She was standing on the dance floor looking at me. Eyes so blue. Could almost make you believe there was really a God. And I reached for her. Scared. And she wanted to go home. And I kissed her. And she kissed me back. I know she kissed me back. She said no. I think she kept saying no. But I pulled her down to the floor. And I took her. I raped her. Blacked out or something. When I came back to myself, I was standing, I was looking down, and she was huddled in a ball on the floor, sobbing, and her clothes were torn. I don't know how that happened. Her face was smeared with makeup, black tears. Shrieking her beautiful thing. And I reached out to her, you know, to help her out, to say I'm sorry, to apologize. To tell her I didn't mean to hurt her. And she cowered away from me like a little wounded animal. Ringing. There was a telephone ringing somewhere. And then she was gone. She ran to the park. Someone found her there. And that's all I know.
It's a nice story, Dad. Makes me really proud.
Excuse me.
May I help you?
I want a one-way ticket.
Where are you heading?
What do you got?